Sup, you clowns! Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily, I go by emkfit, and welcome back to this week's Hiit workout. I'm pretty pumped. You guys have been begging for a part two of this for so long, and it's finally happening. And don't worry, I'm sure there will be a part three, a part four, a part five, because there's so many to choose from. But I did actually pick some of my personal favorites, so I'm really, really excited to share this with you guys. For those of you who have not done one of my videos before, welcome to my style of Hiit. I am now calling it MK Hiit, because we love a good rhyming action. So what we do is we do Tabata style training, 20 seconds on, 10 second rest approximately, but no planks, no burpees. It's all super fun, corny, cheesy dance moves. We have two big rules. We say them every time, but say them again, fake it till you make it, wrong and strong. I don't care if you can't dance. I don't care if you're the most uncoordinated person on the planet. This workout is still for you. Anytime that I'm doing something and you're struggling and you're like, this doesn't work for me, I don't get it, I can't move like that, whatever excuse you got in the book, throw my choreography out the door and mix something else up. Make it work for you, make it work for your bod, because we are gonna have so much fun to these songs today. I'm really excited. All right guys, let's give it a go and let's warm up. About to see my theater student skills come out. Step, hip, we paint the town. Squat, tap, and all that jazz. I'm arms, touch yourself, stockings down, and all that jazz. Head rolls. Start the car. I know a whoopee spot where the gin is cold, but the piano's hot. It's just a noisy hall where there's a night. Gentle with your neck. And deep breath. Touch yourself. Big breath. And all that jazz. Reach.
Because I
know you want to enjoy the song. That's always my pet peeve. It could be a bit of an issue. I'll do my best. I promise. Okay, one of my favorite movies of all time. Here is your first hit. So just a reminder, I only teach you two dance moves. That's it. You repeat the first dance move over and over for approximately 20 seconds. We take a short break, and then I teach you that second dance move. So even if you don't get it right the first time, you got plenty of chances, trust me. Or you can just make something else up. Remember those two rules. Okay, here is your first move. So we're gonna start off nice and sweaty. You're gonna give me little football runs. Yeah, you guys know I love to jiggle, so let's see it happen. So you're gonna give me football runs and reach your arms up. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then from here, in and outs. 5, 6, 7, 8, on 1, 2, 3, 4, out, in, run. If you do not wanna jump, or if you're like me, you live in a condo, you don't want to piss the people off downstairs, sorry. You can do 1, 2, 3, 4, step, touch. A 1, 2, 3, 4, step, touch. Okay, that's your move number one. You can repeat that. Move number two. So you're actually going to give me in-out lunges. So in-out, up, squat. In-out, up, squat. We might as well warm up those legs. You know we're gonna get a booty workout out of this. I always sneak it in there. If you have bad knees, just don't go so low. Just be cautious with it. Out, in, up, down. If you wanna spice it up, you can add a jump. Oh yeah, it's happening. Guys, let's give it a go.
too soon.
One of my all-time favorite female inspos is Legally Blonde. So your first move, you're gonna give me some ponies. Now, I'm gonna break this down. If you're a pony expert, feel free to skip through this next little bit, but I wanna break it down for all of my uncoordinated peeps out there. I love you. So a pony is just a step ball change. So you're gonna hop onto one foot. Hop, ball, change. Hop, ball, change. Hop, ball, change. So you're hopping onto this foot, and it's almost kind of like maybe you'll go to this foot. Just kidding. Hop, ball, change. Hop, ball, change. Hop, ball, change. Speed it up. The minute you start thinking about choreography, that's when we screw things up. Don't think about it. Let your body do the thinking for you. I know it's tough. If the pony is just not going to happen for you, that's okay. Fake it. One, two, three, four. And you can just bob your hips. Yes. So, you need me two of those. One, two, three, four. And then I'm going to call it an overly obnoxious step touch. Five, six, seven, eight. Oh, one, two, pop, pop. One, two, three, four, five. So, yeah, it should just look ridiculous. Step, touch, that's the move. Less footwork, scoop squat, squat, oh my god, now you know the song, and then just party. Five, six, seven, eight, scoop, squat, five, six, seven, eight. Wind it up. side. One and two, three and four. Wind it up. Make sure you're down in that squat. I don't care which foot starts. Don't get in your head about it. I do care that you're alternating arms one way, then the other way, but that's it. The rest, fake it till you make it, okay? That's move number one. Move number two, in a squat, obviously. One, two, three, four. From here, you're gonna push out, in, one, two, three, four, out, in. Now you don't have to do the Rasputin jumps if you do not want to, just squat it. One, two, three, four, just the arms. One, two, three, four, just the arms. Let's give it a go.
Well, this car is automatic. It's systematic. It's hydromatic. Why it's a greased lightning?
So forward hop, one, two, ba da 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 da. Now, if you don't want to jump, instead of doing the forward jump squat, you can just squat. You can just give me monster walks instead. So if you want to travel, you can squat or you can do one, two, ba-da-da-da-da-da-da. The timing is exactly the same, so that's your options. You can squat, you can monster walk, or you can jump. Okay, that's move number one. Move number two, more squatting. You're gonna scoop squat again. One, two, squat again. Three, four. One, two, squat. Three, four. It'll just demolish your legs, so it'll be fun. Three, two, jump forward.
Don't tell me not to live just sitting butter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter. Don't bring around a cloud to be in my parade.
Let's go.
But tell me not to fly. I simply got to.
If someone takes a song of
me and not you, who told you you're allowed to rain on my parade?
Scoot,
I'm not my
scoot,
friend.
Up, swat,
I'll
down.
Get my head numb, and if I'm found out,
let's go.
At bat, sir, at least I didn't make it. Hat, sir, I guess I didn't make it.
Five,
but whether I'm the
four,
rose of sheer perfection,
three,
or fresh hair on the nose,
and
of
one breath.
Get ready for me,
four,
love, cause I'm a comer.
Three,
I simply
two,
gotta march my
one,
heart's a drummer. Don't bring around a cloud of rain on
four,
my
three,
parade.
Two, one.
I'm gonna live and live now.
Make sure you're pushing
it's
your knees.
What I want,
out.
I know how. One roll for the whole shebang. One throw that bell with
yes.
The clang.
Five.
Eye on the target and wham.
Four.
One shot, one
three.
Three shot.
What?
Hey, Mr. On Steel.
Here three, two, go! Push it. Keep going.
I'll march my band.
Woo!
Guess I didn't make it.
Get
ready for me, love,
'cause
I'm a
comer.
I simply gotta march my
heart till the end.
Nobody, no nobody is gonna rain on me.
times of joy and
music choices. You guys are amazing. If you would like a say in the next hit theme, check out that Patreon link below. All of my sweet angels, all of my VICs get a say in your next theme. So click that link, check it out, and see how you can upgrade your clown status. You guys are amazing. Thank you very much, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys. Hey, guys, it's Emily. Thank you very much if you just completed my Hiit workout. I just wanted to say that this Hiit workout will be dedicated to Carly's angels. If you have not heard of them before, please click the link down below to see how you can support Carly's story, her message of always smile, and how to help Sick Kids Hospital. I'm wearing the shirt and one of the bracelets. It's beautiful. They have a whole shop online, so make sure you check out that link below. Thank you so much, guys. Enjoy the rest of your day.